हाय स्टूडेंट, आई विल टेक एक्सरसाइज 6.2 10+2 मैथमेटिक्स। दिस एक्सरसाइज रिलेटेड टू इंक्रीजिंग डिक्रीजिंग फंक्शंस। लेट अस स्टार्ट 6.2 एक्सरसाइज। वी आर टेकिंग सम क्वेश्चंस। इफ वी टेकिंग fx इक्वल टू x+1 क्यूब एंड x-3 क्यूब हियर। सो फर्स्ट वी राइट डाउन द f'x using the product rule, x+1 cube as it is, and derivative of this, that is 3, x-3 square plus x-3 whole cube as it is, and derivative of this 3, x+1 whole square. So, we common 3, x+1 whole square and x-3 whole square. We get remaining parts, that is 2x minus 2. So we write down 6, 2 taking common, x+1 whole square, x-3 whole square. We looking here and x-1 also here. If fx taking 0, f'x equal to 0, so x+1 equal to 0, x-3 equal to 0, x-1 equal to 0. We get x equal to -1, x equal to 3, and x equal to 1. We are taking a number line. So on the number line we take 1, 3 and -1. We are taking 0 and -1 here. So intervals becomes -1, 1, 1, 3. We are check out -1 to 1 and 1, 3. We put the value, we are taking any values, -1 and 1 lies between, that is 0. We put in 0 in the f'x, we get 0, positive 0 and 0, so we get a negative. So f'x be the negative. At -1 to 1, we get f'x less than 0. So decreasing function. And at 1, 3, we put here 1, 3, that is 2 here. This is the positive, this is the positive, and positive also. So 2-1 also positive. So we get f'x greater than 0. So function is increasing. So students, this is the your required solution. We are taking another question. fx equal to x raised to the 4 upon 4, 2 upon 3 x, 3, 5 upon 2 x square, 6x plus 7. So find out f'x. 4x ki 3 upon 4, 2 upon 3, 3x square, 5 upon 2, 2x minus 6. So 4 cancelled out and 3 cancelled out and 2 cancelled out. x3 plus x square minus 5x minus 6, f'x. We are taking f'x equal to 0. So x cube plus x square minus 5x minus 6 equal to 0. So we are getting the terms, that is, we have put the f, that is 2, becomes 0. So x, their factorization, x minus 2, x square plus 4x plus 3 equal to 0 also, x minus 2, x plus 3 and x plus 1. That is 9th class problems here, so you solved it easily. And we get x equal to x minus 2 equal to 0, x plus 3 equal to 0 and x plus 1 equal to 0. So x equal to 2, x equal to minus 3 and x equal to minus 1. So on a number line, we look here minus 3, minus 1 and 2. So interval minus 3, minus 1, minus 1 and 2. So at minus 3, minus 1, we are taking any value lies between these two. So f dash x becomes equal to, we are taking minus infinity to plus infinity also here, real numbers 4, minus infinity to minus 3 and 2 to infinity also here. So minus infinity to minus 3, minus first we try minus infinity to minus 3, f dash x becomes less than 0. Minus 8, minus 3, minus 1, f dash x becomes greater than 0. At minus 2, minus 1 to 2, f dash x less than 0. And 2 to infinity, f dash x, we get greater than 0. If we take less than 0, decreasing. Greater than 0, increasing. Less than 0, decreasing. Or greater than 0, increasing. So this is the your required solution. At last we given some homework. So student try exercise 6.2 complete. If any problem you contact me. Thanks a lot.